Hey friends, welcome to my channel. Today in this video, I will share how to make turmeric milk or turmeric latte in a traditional and correct way. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe. So let's get started. So we'll take a pan and we'll put it on medium flame. Now I'm going to put 1 cup of milk. So we just need to heat the milk first. To this I'm going to add our fresh turmeric. So this is very easily available nowadays. So this is available in a vegetable section, and this looks similar to ginger. So adding fresh turmeric will add very nice flavor and fragrance to our turmeric milk or turmeric latte. Now we are going to put some effective spices also. So to this I have added some pinch of black pepper powder, cardamom powder, some cinnamon powder also we are going to add, and I have added some few strands of saffron. So saffron will add a very nice color. So I'm adding some cinnamon powder also, so just a pinch will be okay. And all these spices are very good for health, and they will increase the effectiveness of our turmeric milk. So just give it a nice mix so that our milk will not stick to the bottom. So once this is mixed well, we just need to put the flame on medium only. Now we are going to add some clarified butter or desi ghee, because we are making it in a healthier and traditional way. So desi ghee will help in digestion. So adding just like few drops of desi ghee will add flavor also, and it has lot of effectiveness also. Just mix it, give it a nice mix, and boil for about 3 to 5 minutes. So we all know that turmeric milk has a lot of health benefits, like it is an immunity booster, it helps in weight loss, and if you have difficulty in sleeping, then you can just have it one glass of turmeric milk in the bedtime, like during bedtime, and you will wake up fresh. So now it's been 3 to 5 minutes, and our milk looks okay. Now we will add some jaggery powder, because we are making it in a healthier way. So I am not adding any sugar, so jaggery powder will be okay. So this you can add it as per your taste. So 1 to 2 teaspoon will be fine for 1 cup. Now we are going to strain the mixture, and we will serve it hot in a cup. To this we will add some garnishing. If it's totally optional, if you want to add some garnishing, you can just add chopped nuts or pistachios. So here it is, our turmeric milk or turmeric latte is ready, and this is delicious drink, and my kids, they love it. So do try this recipe and let me know in the comments below. I will see you in the next recipe. Till then, take care, stay safe, stay home. Bye.